needs another combination.
I mean, over and over, she is just landing so many different attacks. It's amazing to watch someone never throw less than three. She's throwing at least three every time she enters.
Gedalia's nose is cut now, and she's starting to deal with some blood in that area.
Big right hook there by the champ.
Under a minute now to go in the round.
Yeah, man, she landed a massive hook, and it has her opponent hurt bad. Oh, landed some big shots, too. Oh, that's big. Oh, good knee.
Watch for her to set up that hook again now. It's been a big one.
She's hurt bad, John.
Oh, big left hand there. Nice counter left there. Just before the hook. 10 more seconds, and this fight was likely to be over, but she lives to see. All right, so a lot of strike absorption.
Ready to fight? Ready.
All right, second round underway. How good is that jab by Lemos? And a nice job at least staying upright on that. Working from the top here. Pretty good grounded pound here by Lemos. Well, no surprise here. She backs off and welcomes her opponent back to the feet. Well, it is not the worst cut we've ever seen in the UFC, but a lot of blood donation happening right here, right now, as her opponent continues to target that area.
Yeah, I mean, you have a fighter in front of you who is so disciplined, who is so sharp. You have got to get on your bicycle, you got to get on the outside, limit the damage kit between rounds, and then try to reset, because right now, this cut is only getting worse.
All right, so an interesting approach out of her tonight, to say the least. Right out of the shoot, it seemed as though she was reluctant to wrestle, despite the fact that that's her base.
Yeah, it's a lack of effort. She does not want to put the effort out there. Maybe tax the cardio, knowing that the takedowns won't be easy. But even though they're not easy, you still have to attempt them if you want to win a fight. But right